show.
Fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked.
Zombie apocalypse.
Hey, how you doing, everyone? My name is Snail. I have cheeseburger. I have Jess.
Those judges.
Let's do it.
Don't show fear, or else the wicked guts out. Keep your eyes on the road.
Oops. I'm careful.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them. Ah, shit. They know you're there.
Wasn't the bear at all.
Please, I owe you more than you can imagine. They got two white tails.
I like flash from my eyes there.
Fuck! Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Eat a bag of dicks.
Go to hell, fuckface!
Eat a bag of dicks, you sick fuck. You're fucked.
Everyone's been talking about.
Fuck,
yes, that's me.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
We lost some good people today, but you did the best you could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit, I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations, you're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
Oh,
I'll bring you to him.
Pretty
been
crazy
setup again.
They have at the wolf's den.
Ah, shit. He's coming for you again, kid. You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
Got me in the other fight.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Peaches. Oh, it's King Dick. Ha, it's been a while.
I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she?
That looks like a sloth.
We were pregnant with our first child. We were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. It was an accident. The Lord take you. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter, so helpless, so innocent.
Just having a sip of my beer, man.
It was me, when nobody from nowhere was.
I'm listening.
And in that moment,
spit it out.
I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. Plan for me.
Feel free to blink anytime you like, man.
My fingers on a button on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut.
You're a murderer.
And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God no matter what he asks.
What's in the box? Hypnotized, motherfucker. Oh, we're here again. Susie.
Make your sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
Yeah, shotgun. Guy here. There's a deer. Golden gun.
Kill, kill, kill!
And then there was another guy. Don't care. And we're out there like, oh, there's monster.
You're no hero! Victor!
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
You're no hero!
Perfect. Wake me up inside. Wake me. Blood orgy. Well, that makes a whole heap of sense.
Deputy, it's Eli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Secure? Hey, you ready for me to... Ready to be my best friend?
Right now. So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller.
How about now?
You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Where's said numbnuts?
Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
I hope they get here soon, because I can't feel my knees anymore.
Hi.
Welcome, dude. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile misness.
Vegetalia.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean... He's real butt sore.
Chase,
but if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Gun it.
I hear you've been out of the country. What's it like?
Listen, man. Everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common. And that's some dude who wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Figure.
Dang, we agreeing? Am I right? That just happened? I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. Damn, Jess, you look good today, girl. You got that badass ninja shit going on, like you might kill me any second. I dig it.
I guess that's a compliment.
He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fuck. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you.
Heard a lot about you, Herc.
That's cool, dude. Hey, it's cool, dude. I never was that popular in high school, but I'll tell you this. Ever since, man, I swear, it's like I'm the captain of the football team, lead cheerleader, the principal rolling to one big fucking sleeping bag full of beer. Jess, you're looking good today.
What are we doing? Where's your truck? Over there.
Hey.
Whoa.
Changing position. Bogey spotted.
Play your cards right, I might let you
They're
in on a little
something.
Whoa! He ain't need to fuck spiders, he's getting in there.
I'll
bear you. Fucking prick. I thought you could take him.
I've had enough of this shit. Jesus, fuck.
Holy crap.
You got something to say?
Oh,
you say sorry.
Yeah, man, we kicked ass. We like Rosencrantz and Guildenstern over here. Man, I love the theater.
Finders.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Rad Bear.
Sneak up like ninjas with the bazooka
yeah,
and the
man.
Fucking
oh, shit, cell phone, right?
Loud ass American pants. Oh shit, alright, I'm in.
This is the shit, man.
In there like fucking swimwear, look at this guy.
Fun, man. I won't come back later and do a buck naked.
Bro!
I've seen more of them scary-ass wolves around. You know what I'm talking about? Those demon dogs give me the creeps, man. I want to make a crucifix out of dog biscuits or something.
I promise I won't look.
Change of position.
This isn't funny. Hurry up, dude.
Got him in my sight. You're father now, huh?
Oh, ma'am. Man, these guys will not.
We got you a ride.
Yes, sir. Hey, Buckaroo.
Won't catch me living in the bunk. You want to kill me?
Daddy.
Come with me,
Daddy,
man.
Check it out.
Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is...
Well, I haven't seen no resurrection yet.
Let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
I also talked to all the baby Jesus quite a lot.
Right. You're my new friend.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm gonna leave it here and then start up next episode here as well. I like it. I'm gonna go talk to him. Anyways, thank you guys. Catch ya.